If your body count was money, what could you buy? If y'all body count was money, what could y'all buy? If y'all body count was money, what could y'all buy? If your body count was money, what could you buy?
That's really personal.
Why you got the new whip? How you feel about that new whip, my boy?
It's something slight, bro.
It's something slight, look at it.
I mean, a little
V8 engine. You ain't name it, what's the name?
It's confidential.
It's confidential? You ain't gonna tell nobody right now? Man. Nah, nigga, lying. He just ain't got that hoe yet.
That bitch bust. Put up in a new whip, pull up, shoot. Hurt so many lives, might buy a new ill. Got only thing I do. Ain't count, gon' get your crew killed. Buy racks on them two. Let's drill. Flexed up like I'm two built. Blue honey's new crew. I just came through in a whip. Gas a cutter, off she ratchet. Blow a bag on a new mansion. Diamonds tap dancing. Got that stick rock out like Marilyn Manson. Finesse them jug, got ran it. When I walk in, nigga shook, panic. I'm getting cat going nuts, sandy. Here with
Jamari,
Tony,
Devin,
Jasmine,
Cassie, Haley. Wait. Coding Kiss.
Coding Kiss, you had to put the app. How y'all boys' day going today? I gotta ask.
It's straight.
Kind of shitty. Kind of city.
Why
yeah.
City?
No hoes.
I got hoes, but I don't want to talk.
It's been good.
You down here chilling. She at the end of the mall. If y'all ain't peep, she at the end of the mall just chilling by herself, by her lonesome. No cap.
Well, actually, my boyfriend's getting his hair cut.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah.
All right, how's y'all day? I gotta ask you, how y'all day is?
Good.
It's good.
Yeah, so how many sneaky links you had? Couple?
Not done in 2021 yet.
Not in 2021?
Nah.
You been having a lot in 2020 though?
Like two.
Slight. How many sneaking links you had?
I ain't got none.
None? Fuck. Yeah, my boy slack. What about you?
In 2021, nah, but in 2020, about like four.
Oh, that boy demon time. Oh God, demon time.
Yes.
How many? You ain't even got to say just how many.
That's confidential.
Before 2021?
Yeah, before, because it's only been a week in 2021. You had a sneaky link in 2021 too? Not yet?
Not yet.
But you looking for one?
She looking for one.
Yeah, she looking for one. She had to think about that. She looking for one?
No, I haven't, no.
You had none?
No.
All right, my next question is, if y'all body count was money, what could y'all buy? See, that boy thought about that. He said, shit, I'm a McLaren.
Shit, my nigga.
He said, shit.
Shit.
He said, no, you can't buy no whip with that hoe. My nigga not up there.
Not a
whip. What about some shoes? Some slight little shoes? Some Crocs, some?
Nah,
not even that? You up there or now you down there?
Down there.
Oh, so you're gonna have to get like a little large fry from McDonald's.
Yeah. A little drink.
Little dollar drink. He said nothing. My nigga is broke with the body count. No cap.
That's really personal.
Nah, that's not personal. Just what could you buy? Just throw out, you could be like, sit some Skittles. If you say like a whip, I'm gonna have to like question you, but that's what I'm saying. It could be something little.
I could buy like,
she gotta think about it.
What could I buy?
Yeah.
Tough question.
Huh? That's a tough question. You know, you could just buy some shoes, something little, some fries. You know, a little some Skittles. Cheaper.
No, sour Skittles.
Sour Skittles. Something. Think about something little. A little kids meal from McDonald's, Chick-fil-A.
A Snickers bar.
Valid for sure. That means it's not that much, but it's kind of up there, but it's not that much. Little $2, something like that. I don't know what Snicker bar she getting, but that hoe like $2.
Really? I could buy a bag of chips.
A bag of chips? What bag? Some Lay's? Some Fritos?
Probably a big bag of chips.
A big bag of chips. Oh, she's trying to see out that party size.
What's going on, bro? Look, this is a reporter, Chet Ubecha here, coming at you live on 6th Street. There's a lot going on. A lot of question marks. We don't have a lot of answers. But let me get a play right here.
Yeah.
So, man's right here with his arms crossed, you know, big body swerving.
What he doing? Here. Yeah, swerving.
He's got beef. Beef with the bouncer. He can't do nothing about that.
I don't know why.
Then, man's with the pink bag. I don't know what man's with the pink bag is on, but you know. He's the question mark. And then Ash Ketchum tagged along, trying to, you know, with the red hat.
With the red hat, I don't know.
It's just a lot happening in the 906th Street. There's a pandemic, y'all can keep that in mind. Put that bitch on and go the fuck home. While we out here, we trying to make money. You should stay home.
Stay home. Baby, I've been on the run, but I will never run from your love. If you feel on my dick, there's a gun. Not right there, just a little above. Talk to him, BT. Talk to him, BT. Roll the 1K.
Hey, grind the 1K, B. Be lit. Roll the 1K.
Boom gang, boom gang. Whole lot of gang shit.
Every time they're recording, they really do think they're going to game time. I just be chilling. I don't know what they be thinking I be doing. I don't know if they think I'm trying to rob this hoe because of... But nah, I'm just in this hoe just living.
That's racist.
All right, I'm here with...
Burden.
Kayla.
Joey.
DJ.
Christian.
Chris.
Javon.
All right, bro. Today I got three questions for you. The first question is, how's your day, bro?
Huh?
How's your day going today, bro?
Nah, it's going fine.
It's going fine?
It's going a little shopping, bro.
That's good.
Pretty good.
I could probably smoke right now.
You probably smoke?
Yeah.
You be smoking that gas?
That's all of them.
Good.
It's good?
Mm-hmm.
How's it good? Like, what you been doing today?
Going shopping.
What you get?
Shirt.
A little shirt?
Yeah.
For tonight? Oh, you getting lit tonight?
Oh, yeah.
All right. She said, oh, yeah. All right, how y'all boys day going?
Shit, cool.
He said, shit, cool.
Yeah, it's going good.
It's going good?
Yeah.
What you did today? My boy over here smiling. What you did today?
Just came to go shopping.
Mm-hmm. Go shopping?
Oh, yeah.
We trying to walk out with a
snap chatter.
You
trying to walk out with a snap?
Hey, yeah.
What about five of them hoes?
Hey, what's up with it?
My next question is, have you had any sneaky links?
No.
You ain't had no sneaky links, bro? Oh, this is going to be a tricky next question then. Before 2021?
Yeah.
Oh, so you got the hoes.
Yeah.
That boy got the hoes. What about you?
We can't answer that. We got girlfriends.
Ooh.
Yes.
Yes? A lot of, like, a little bit.
A little bit.
All right, my next question is, if your body count was money, what could you buy?
Shit, bag of chips.
A bag of chips?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, this nigga.
A bag of chips. That's it, a bag of chips. What about you?
Some hot fries, $2.
Some hot fries? Some $3 hot fries?
Yeah, $3.
$3 hot fries?
$3.
$3 hot fries. Yeah, y'all do it. Y'all do the math. That's it.
$3 bag of chips.
You ain't gonna add no large fry, no yeah, McDonald's.
Head,
oh, y'all come in. Oh, he
meals, gonna
give you
make 10-piece McNugget.
10-piece McNugget.
Some fries.
And some fries.
Give me like 3 orders of fries. 2 more burgers.
Damn, 2 more.
Nah, I'll keep it a buck. That's it. You know, I gotta keep my shit, you know, limited.
So your total is gonna come out to a smooth $25. Is that accurate?
That's $25, yeah. Probably like a decent bag.
A decent bag? Yeah. What about a Birkin?
Probably about a decent bag.
Yeah, I wouldn't
say nothing designer.
I'd say
a decent bag.
A Birkin 17K.
Oh God.
Yeah, a Birkin 17K. What about you?
But, depends. What does one body equal in terms of money?
$1.
$1?
Yeah, $1. I told you my name finna go cop some off-whites.
Nah.
Body
count equals $1. I think I gotta say...
Oh, shit. What's up?
Oh, shit. That nigga got clout.
But, I'd probably go get some Vans.
Some Vans?
I could probably not.
So that's light. A little, some Vans.
Some Vans.
The expensive Vans, the revenge ones, or just some normal Vans?
Nah, I'm not gonna lie. It's gonna be some on sale shit, but that's
all. Oh, some on sale. Oh, sick. Hey, shit be on sale for $60. So,
I'm just saying, if the body count equal $5, then I could easily go get some new retro ones.
Some drip.
Some retro ones.
Easily. What about you?
She just probably an 8th of exotic.
8th of exotic. Something little, like some fries from McDonald's.
Yeah.
Chick-fil-A, yeah. Little waffle fries, you feel me?
Addicted to money, empowering bitches. When I'm off the drugs, my spirit just lifted. This chopper avert, you can get lifted like Lil Uzi Vert. My guess is neon, I cannot fuck with these niggas, they peon. Dion my block and I'm not talking Dion. I am too cold in my veins, talking Freon. But over these bitches, I told them to be gone. And I just talked to OJ, he told me to keep it. I'm smoking, so I don't need the fragrance, my reefer. And your hoe gave me neck, that's right under the beach. And I've been running